And I'm Talissa,
and you're watching
Tjtv.
As you can see, today we're doing the What's in the Box challenge.
We each chose three mystery objects for the other one to guess, and then if you guess it right, you get a point.
Yeah, and of course at the end there is a punishment for the loser.
Okay,
let's get to it!
Close your ears as well.
No!
So, I'm choosing the first object.
Paradise?
Yes! So it's already in there and have a few more guess.
Oh, I think I know what it is.
Oh, isn't that easy?
I don't know, I think so. Is it a tutu?
Yeah. Oh, I need to make my other ones harder.
No, I think it's just because it's like Halloween season, so
that's
I don't know.
True. Okay.
Okay, my turn.
One point for you.
Oh, I didn't know we had this one though.
That's the green one. From like when we were babies.
Oh.
Because I thought you wouldn't guess.
No, I just thought we had like
tiny.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey,
can I go?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's in there.
Scissors? That's gonna be dangerous.
It's
He doesn't like scissors. Like
it's okay, you're not gonna cut yourself.
Okay, I trust you. Oh, is that eyelash?
Yeah,
scissor curler thing.
Scissor curler, you cut your eyelashes. Yeah, it's an eyelash curler.
Okay, I didn't get the name right, but I guessed it.
Okay, so 1 point is, I think we need to step it up.
Yeah, okay, I'm getting a harder one this time.
Okay.
Close your eyes.
At least like I trust you, because when I watch people actually doing it on TV, and then they always pull like snakes and stuff, like ugh. I do not want live, anything live, you know.
Oh, it's a bit too late for that. So be careful. Have you found it?
Yeah, I think. Is there more than one?
No. No, I can't get any.
What is this? Is this like a chess piece?
Maybe.
Wait, what do you mean maybe?
Okay, but you have to guess exactly which one it is.
Oh, it is? Oh, yeah. Okay. I think it's, well, I don't know the name though. But is it like the horse knight piece?
Yeah, okay,
oh.
Yeah.
I'm actually really surprised. I didn't think it was a chess piece.
I thought it would be harder to like feel yeah. That it was the knight.
Okay. You're just too good this time.
It's okay, the last one will be very hard.
Okay.
I hope.
Yeah. Yeah. But we need to go back into the kitchen and make a mess because that's what I'm not so good at.
Yeah.
Okay, and yeah. Go.
It's
like
the living thing.
It's not a living thing. How would I even touch it if it was?
Is it shoe?
Yeah, but what type?
Sneaker? Flats?
Yeah, kind of.
Tap dancing shoe.
Boys.
I don't know, like what other types of shoes are there?
I mean,
like a leather.
It's a. Wait, do I have to tell you?
Did I get it?
Kind of, yeah. I'll give you a point.
Okay, yes.
It's you can see it. It's a jazz tree.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I probably would have guessed jazz exactly.
Alright, that's okay. What are we gonna do? We're each getting points. It's gonna be the tiebreaker.
Well, I don't know. I'll see where the last one is. Does yours get harder? Or?
I hope so, but I don't think you get this one because such a, like a weird shoe shape.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's keep going.
Okay.
Like a lot of noise.
Hey, close your ears as well. Okay. okay, you can go now.
Okay. So that's the pool noodle.
Yes. You have to be very specific with this one, otherwise I'm not giving you the point.
The pool noodle with the helmet.
Yeah.
More specific? Is that
it? That's pretty much it, yeah.
Wait, okay. Why? Like, that's random.
Well, I mean, you could have guessed we was tied up, but like...
Oh, I'm sorry, I don't know. It wasn't tied.
Yeah. It was the weirdest thing I could think of, and I thought you would have guessed that it was like, I don't know, like a helmet and pool noodles.
I mean, it's pretty weird though.
But you still guessed it. What? It's like safety is very important, you know. So the pool noodles add extra safety to your head.
Okay, cool. We've each guessed it.
Yeah.
So
the point.
You don't need to lose this one. You need to mark it this one. So
no,
we actually
I'm not going to
want
lose.
A loser. So we don't want it to get this.
Am I allowed to breathe?
Maybe. Wait a second. You need to wait. Close your ears.
What? I'm gonna close everything. Do you want me to just leave?
Yeah, maybe.
Wait, actually.
No, it's fine. Okay, go.
Can I open mine?
Yes. Yeah.
Is there anything in there? Wait, what is that glue? What is this? Glue slime. It's like. What is this? Some sticky. Oh my goodness. Oh, what are you making me do? Is it our failed slime again?
It's not. I did not keep that.
The glue.
No.
Did you? Glue.
No, you get it. That's a guess, right?
Yeah.
Does that mean you lose?
Okay, wait. If I can stop touching this, okay, I give up.
Okay. Close your eyes.
Yeah. Can I see what it is?
No.
Oh.
Put your tongue out. Put your tongue out. No, don't do it. Put your tongue out.
Cream?
What is it? It's icing. It's just sugar.
Okay. At least I'm not eating slime or glue or I don't know what. Okay, cool. This is very messy.
Wow. We are back to our messy status.
Okay, so I lose. Is this a punishment already? I think this is a punishment already.
I don't think that's a punishment.
Look at this. Like, come on.
No. You can go wash your hands and prepare for the punishment.
Okay, what is it?
Nothing. You can't see the punishment.
Wait,
you have
to throw water on me again. No, is it?
Maybe I should have, but it's not water.
What do you have to set up? Like, what could this possibly be?
No,
a big bucket of water for me to jump in.
No, I just wanted to get rid of the ball.
Oh, okay.
No, you're okay.
I'm okay.
You're okay. Now, you can open your eyes. Your punishment is open your eyes. It's okay. You need to take a bite of the sun.
Can I spit it out?
Yeah, I guess. But it needs to be it can be a small bite. It needs to be a bite.
Azzy, you must be so glad you didn't lose.
Yeah.
The next challenge, I am getting you. Oh, you can eat like 10 onions.
I am not going to lose. Oh my god, you're doing it. Oh my god! Oh. Mm. Wait, this is very anticlimactic. Okay.
It's very like oniony.
Oh. I mean, you didn't react too bad though. We haven't won anything. I feel like I reacted more than you did.
Oh.
In my disgust.
God, I'm choking me now. There you go. Okay, is that enough? That was a small bite.
Yeah,
was that? That's more than enough. Okay. I'm gonna like taste the onion for the rest of the day now. It's very strong.
Okay, so that was it for this challenge. So if you like this kind of video, please give it a thumbs up.
And subscribe and make sure you hit that notification button.
And we'll see you next week. Bye!